because the prayer that you are making is going to take you from the level that you are in today to another level. When you wake up in the morning, you will see it, that we're not in the same level. Hallelujah. There is power in the name of
Jesus.
There is power in the name of
Jesus.
There is power in the name of
Jesus.
There is healing in the name of
Jesus.
There is healing in the name of
Jesus.
Breakthrough 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 in the name of
Jesus.
There is breakthrough in the name of
Jesus.
There is breakthrough in the name of
Jesus.
Breakthrough in the name of
Jesus.
Success in the name of
Jesus.
Prosperity in the name of
Jesus.
There is prosperity in the name of
Jesus.
Breakthrough in the name of
Jesus.
Healing in the name of
Jesus.
Let's all make a huge noise unto the Lord.
What do you do on what you see? What have you done on what you have seen? And what is Jesus saying on what he is seeing? Jesus is seeing you today. A synagogue is a place of worship. A synagogue is a place of gathering of people. And people who are gathered in the name of the Lord. That place is called a synagogue. And the Bible says Jesus was in one of the synagogues. That means in those days there were many synagogues. Just like today, we've got many churches. Today we've got Well of Salvation. We've got a church there and a church there. Because your condition does not allow you to see afar. So every time you see what you see at that time, you cannot see what is afar. You cannot see what is not close to you. You cannot see what is lying ahead of you, whether there is danger or not. on what you see is what you see as you walk, bended as you are. That's what you see. You are free from your bondage. You are free from your slowness in progress. When you do something, it takes you long to complete. You are free from being slow. You are free from stagnation. You are free from being rejected. You are free from lack of money. You are going to stand up from where you are. You are going to stand up. You will walk tall. You will see where you are going. You are not seeing where you are going, but now you can see where you are going. It is God. It is God. That problem is gone. I say that sickness is gone. I say that pain is gone. Jesus is calling you today. Where are you? You are in the synagogue. Where was the woman? She was in the synagogue. And who saw her? Jesus Christ. Where are you? You are in the church. Who is seeing you? Jesus Christ. What is going to happen? You are going to stand up straight today. So says the Lord.